crews working all night long to get the power back on in the foothills.
And KCRA3's Mike DeZello is live in El Dorado County with an update now on the power outages. Mike.
Yeah, we're live in Pollock Pines. Good news, bad news. Take a look behind me. You can see that tree right there here in Pollock Pines. The gusty winds of last night, they have died down significantly. But take a look at this. This is some video last night, and these are the winds that did the damage. Right now, according to PG&E, the latest update I got just in the last half hour, in the Sierra, there are still 25 separate power outages affecting almost 4,000 people. Some of the biggest ones right now, Georgetown, just about 1,000 people. Soda Springs, over 800. Twin Bridges along Highway 50, almost 600 people. And earlier this morning, you saw Brian Hickey along Highway 50, 472 people without power there. So PG&E still very busy due to the winds. This morning, back here live, I want to show you the difference between the video you are seeing and then and now. Now, the winds have died down significantly here in Pollock Pines as PG&E continues to try and fix these scattered power outages. Live along Highway 50 in Pollock Pines, I'm Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 News.